I just don't want him to lick something and get sick, you know what I mean? I heard that, like, that happens. Hey.
The police departments largely left their batons, their helmets, and their
shoes night, night.
At the police station. In fact,
he wants to play like a kitten.
Yeah, and
so I share the
call. It's funny if you look real close, he's being really
no,
gentle.
Yeah, I know, but it's just...
Like, it feels like you want to stop him, but he's really being gentle.
Justice, and justice cannot come from a tear gas canister or from the end of the tunnel.
Really, Minerva?
Lead to, I guess what I'm asking, some people might say, well, why not do that? What is the downside to...
What you doing over there, Mr. Jameson?
As much scribe as the hammer.
Yeah, I think because when something or someone thinks that to militarize and up the militarization of what we're talking about, we can't expect the protesters or the activists to then simply just cow down. That's not what's going to happen in this situation. And it's also a very unfair ask to the soldiers and the sailors and the airmen and the Marines that we're going to ask to do this. I mean, I remember what that was like, going into communities